Corporal Hillson has been a member of the Canadian Armed Forces since 2005 and is currently serving in Iraq. His family, Jennifer, along with daughter Dakota and son Mason, are here to represent him, as well as the families with deployed military members who couldn't be here tonight. Hillson family and fans, please turn your attention to the video board for a special message from Corporal Hillson.
Hey Leafs fans and fellow CAF members at the game tonight. My name is Corporal Jeremy Hillson and I'm currently deployed to Iraq. I wanted to take this opportunity to thank the Toronto Maple Leafs organization and their fans for honoring and supporting military members. Jen, thank you so much for everything that you do to support me and for holding down the fort while I've been away. Mason and Dakota, I miss you guys tons and I love all three of you so much. I can't wait to see you again soon. Go Leafs, go.
Thank you, Corporal Hillson. We now ask that Sidney Crosby of the Pittsburgh Penguins and Morgan Riley from your Toronto Maple Leafs come to center ice to join Major General Lavoie and the Hillson family in tonight's ceremonial puck drop.
You the puck?
Nope.
Hey, you know what the puck says? Okay, wait one second.
Ladies and gentlemen, here with tonight's ceremonial puck and home from Iraq is Corporal Jeremy Hillson.